Hello. Yeah, well, it's a little soft, but I can understand what you're saying. Yeah. Yeah. Give me one second. What were you doing? Well, if I can know. What were you doing? Tell me. I'm pretty good, thank you. And you? Cool. Yeah. Okay, I understand, yeah. Well, we woke up early. We went to therapy with mom, and we got home some time ago. And that's it. That's what we have been doing. Yep. No, I don't. I don't want to go. I don't want to go to the university. What did you study at the university? I didn't go. I didn't go. I just graduated from high school last year. And I've been studying English for 6 months. Oh, you can understand me. Yeah, so I teach for children and math. Yeah, a teacher. Yeah. Yeah, I would like to. Actually, I started learning Italian too. Then Portuguese. Yep. No, only two right now. Yeah, Spanish. In English, similar, yeah, similar. Italian. 6 months. Thank you. 6 months. Yeah, thank you. Yeah. What about you with languages? Yeah, laptop. Yeah, a map. Yeah. Yeah. And what are you? Hello. Do I know? Yeah. I don't know, English? I don't know, I think English? No? Do you know what is the national language of India? I don't know, I think there is English. It is not? In Hindi? Maybe. Yeah. On the map, you can see people, which languages people talk. I can see. I only can see like the names of the places and the colors, but I don't understand what means those colors. I just see. Yeah, right. Okay, yeah. Okay, yeah. So it's Hindi first and then English. It's the second one, right? The religion? You mean religion? Hindi too. Oh, you sent to me the timeline of India. Give me 1 second. Sorry, yeah. You say 18? Yeah, the British rule. Yeah. Yeah, I'm listening to you. Yeah. What you were saying? I'm listening to what you're saying, the British rule. Okay, yeah. No, yeah, I understood. Muslims, you mean? On the map. 1 second, I have to open the other one. I don't know, I'm trying to find it on the map. No, I don't know, I don't see it. The one that you sent me. Two? No. Yeah, you sent me the first one that is a map, and the second one that is the timeline. The Mongolian Empire. Oh, the Muslim invasion. You're talking? Okay, I understand. Oh, the Taj Mahal. Yeah, I saw that before. Okay. Yeah, I understand what you're saying, yeah. Yeah, I understand what you're saying, yeah. Yeah, I need a little practice. Like 2 hours per day. No, on my own. Hard work. Yeah. Do you think so? No. Yeah. I was reading about in India. Yeah, I was reading about India. I found a page and I was reading about India. Because I didn't know what you were telling me about British Empire. Yeah. Yeah. I don't know what is the reason. Oh, okay, I understand. Petroleum, you mean? Okay. Yeah. Yeah. That's the difference here. No, I have thought that it was only, well, actually I know that there are many rich people in different countries, but like always they say, like rich people are in America, North America especially. Yeah. So they have to show that they are more rich, yeah. So they don't want to show that in other countries there are people who are more rich than them. Yeah, that's what you mean? Yeah. Okay, yeah. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. To grow a crow. I don't know that word. Ah, a crap. Yeah. Crop is 1 second. Okay, yeah, I understand. Yeah. No, I don't know a lot of history, to be honest. I'm learning a lot of things today. Yeah. He is stuck. Okay. A monkey. Elephants. No, I'm looking for that. Okay, thank you. Yeah, elephants. I know that. The animals. Yeah. Okay. Indian. Well, you told me Indus River. Indus River, yeah. Yeah. In South Asia, in Pakistan, right? Yeah, you sent me the message, right? Yeah. Mohenjo Daro. Yeah. Daro. Oh yeah, movie, the movie. Yeah, the film. Okay, I would like to watch that movie. Yeah. Julie, which river? Oh. Also known as Ganga, transboundary river of Asia, which flows through the of India, Bangladesh. Yeah.